Now we'll be the first speaker in your little introduction, and then Tom will be coming on then, talking about different cases, what have you, and about his book.
And he is now about to correct them. So then they sent us all back down to the Registrar's Court. Because that man down at Waterford, he is to figure out, do I have enough knowledge to take him into court?
Good morning. Anybody that has any questions whatsoever, ranging from how to get it out of the issues with the banks, addressing the banks.
So remember, you have to do all the work, but it's easily done. You go through absolutely everything, from who owns the loan, to who doesn't own the loan, to what questions you're supposed to ask. The list of questions are here. You can see, anybody can go into the land registry, anybody going to CRO, anybody can check.
And I said, what we need is we need to train up people so they can stand for themselves in court. So we're going to give you the tools here today on how to do that. And it's all about knowledge. And once you have the knowledge going into court, because the banks will be persistent and they will keep on coming after you. But once you have the knowledge, you're an equal footing with them in the court. Once you understand what's going on in the court, you have another chance. Now, this is a support group. We're here to help each other.